rico.
Okay, Rita. Doing the bees.
Oh yeah, I think I squished one.
So I wouldn't put them all the way down in the end, because you're going to have to put a frame there.
Oh, oh I see okay. What you're doing.
Okay. Is that right?
Yeah.
All right. Learning from the best.
Whatever.
Yeah, I squished some bees last time I opened it. Sorry. Here's a dead bee. Here's a dead bee. Oop. Like a solid dog. Now let's see if I was good last time that I did this, cause I, so how many? If I didn't kill the queen, right? So what do you think?
Yeah, rinse the empty.
Mm. Empty as well?
Yep.
It'll be okay, right?
I'm just kind of milling out a little bit here.
So what days do they rub?
You May know 20th. What? I don't know. May 20th?
Yeah. Today's May 20th, and we don't see our bees for about 2 weeks now.
Yeah, so our main intent today is to look for
the queen.
Queen cells.
Exactly. Any?
No, just empty comb.
Put them here?
No, I just slide it up.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Robert's teaching me how to be a beekeeper. The hive seems to be very healthy, very clean.
Yeah. Oh, deep inside too?
Yeah.
Good.
So,
cat brood.
Did anything wrong here?
Yeah, you can pull that off.
So we have some cat brood. Do you see any larvae? I should have brought my glasses.
There's some eggs. I see eggs.
You see eggs?
Uh-huh.
Can they see the eggs? It's too close?
No, that's good. Okay.
So I don't see the queen here.
Well, but we see evidence of the queen. More cat brood. It's another brood.
Mm-hmm. Anything funny here?
Yeah, a little funny, but not bad.
Maybe I squished a lot of bees last time, but I guess I didn't. Well,
as she pulls a dead body out.
That's just one.
Well, that's true. It's just one. More cat brood and some beginning of some. some cell construction, looks like.
Yeah. And there, those ones are, there is some that is the drones.
Yeah, drone cells.
Yeah.
Some larvae and stuff in there too.
Do you see?
Yeah. Okay.
Do you see mites? Or this seems all healthy.
Good.
Just waving.
Yeah. Think so.
Mm-hmm. Pay attention. One more, then we close this one and open another. Yeah. I know they're okay, right?
Yeah.
More cat brood.
I just had my smoker working for once, all the way through.
Oh, here
it
has
a
lot of larvae in the bottom here. Do you see? Here on the side.
Uh-huh, and some eggs. So we're still good there.
Did they squish this one?
Someone's doing a waggle dance.
Is this one just being born?
Where's that?
Oh no, that's
there. His head's in.
Yeah, okay. Oh, here. I think they're being born here.
No, it's
too bad. Could swear I saw some.
They're in there cleaning out some cells.
Oh, sorry, bee.
Poor nurse bee. What did she do to you?
Who did they squish these ones here?
It's looking real bad.
Squish these ones.
Those are all capped, okay. What's this cup here? What's this here? Is that queen cup?
No.
Is there anything in it?
I don't know. Now that I can see, can you see anything?
No, it doesn't look like there's anything in it.
Do you film it?
No.
What is it?
Right there.
Seen it? Or?
Yep.
Oh, this is the queen.
Some queen?
Right here.
Yeah, there's the queen.
And you? Here's the queen.
Yeah.
See what she's going to do. She's still there. She's not declouded out. Her head's not rolling yet. She's trying to find a place to lay, I think.
Yeah, she's trying to find a place to lay an egg.
Okay, she's going to lay. But maybe not. something cool with us. She's going to. Yeah, me too.
Let's put her back.
Yeah, I think she might. Oh, there one, maybe? No, I have a bee in my feet. Where's these ones here?
The bigger ones?
Mm-hmm.
Those are drone cells.
Okay.
All right, put her back, Spirit. Carefully.
Silly bee. There, she's laying. Can you see her?
No.
She's laying right here.
I'm sure.
Oh, never mind.
You just squished down my bee.
She's down laying. So the force needs to be careful so I don't squish the bee. So close these ones and open these ones?
Yep. Scrape some of the wax off.
Like from here?
Yeah, as best you can without uprooting them.
Did I squish this bee just now?
Well, you can come around. I'll scrape these ones. I'll use these birds.
But I need to put this one first.
No, you can put these ones first.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, guys. Get out of there. That's it?
That's it for now, unless they jumped over, which they could have done, I guess.
So is this the last one then?
Oh, that's a brood there.
So the queen has been here as well.
Oh yeah, two legs all over in here.
Oh yeah, I don't see the eggs. But then I have no glasses. Oh yeah, look, the larvas.
Yeah.
How big they are. A bee's on top of it.
Yeah.
Here in the bottom more. And mm-hmm. Here in this part here.
Yep. Cool.
And no cell, clean cell, so that's good. Okay. this one, right? This one seems to be stuck at the barn.
Stuck together?
Yeah. How are we going to do?
Keep spraying them apart.
They were stuck together. This one here. Well, it seems they're building more here.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yep.
Do you see any queen cells anywhere?
Nope.
Oh, a lot of honey here.
Looks like it.
Ooh, this one's heavy.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Pollen?
Isn't it?
Yeah. Honey on that one end.
Yeah, that's the end that's heavy. Ooh, just dripped. Little honey. Ooh, they were glued together. This was glued to the other frame.
Uh-huh.
This one seems to be honey. Didn't squish that one, did it?
Oh, let's put that one back in the middle of the. Save that one. Let's stick it back inside.
Okay, let's
the,
put
it. Stick it back inside of the actual brood nest.
Ooh, this is heavy.
That one's the honey thing. On the outside. I don't expect to see eggs there. All the honey in the stores. Okay.
Good?
Yep.
That's me. Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. So, not all the way against the wood.
Not like that, space,
yep.
Little.
Give it space.
Like that?
Yep.
Put them off.
Slide that over.
Did I get the honey? No, there is no honey yet.
Just checking the bees.
Oh. This one is too thick, and if I switch...
This one in here.
If I switch like this, so this thick is this side here, that's not as thick.
Well, what we could do is trim this off so that we can put it up close.
But then now the honey is going to be... Let me do the way.
Alright, you want to put the string back where it was?
No, let's put that in the middle where you said you should. Well, no.
I don't want to yet. To avoid this problem.
Yeah, there was a little space here when you put it to the back. Should I?
Check. Watch out, bees, because we're going to squish you.
Are you squishing them?
Let's put you close to the eggs. Okay.
Put this back.
Yep. Stop that. You're going to knock these all over. Just kidding.
What must happen to this one?
Got mites on it?
Be careful, that's where the queen is.
Right.
You want to squish it. Sure, hold on. You want this space?
Alright,
Because it looks so juicy still.
Alright, everybody out.
Recommend me for this. Is this stop?
Don't film me. Alright, everybody.
Still has smoke here.
I'm sorry, everybody. I can't see, so I'm blind. There's the hole. Well, looks like they're happy and healthy. So, till next week. See ya.